New economic forecasts from Colorado's nonpartisan legislative council shows that your TABOR refund could go down over the next few years. Let's take a closer look at the numbers here. It predicts a single filer will get anywhere between $586 and just over $1,800 next year. In 2025, refunds would be between $286 and $846. And as you can see for 2026, the low end projection dropping even more. So the amounts are based on income levels. They do not account for Proposition HH, which is on the ballot this November. If approved, it would cut property taxes for people who own a home, but it would cause TABOR refunds for anyone who lives in the state, regardless of owning a home, to go down.